ready. I'm going to play a few songs for you here at the Yes Weekly office on Valentine's Day. Happy Valentine's Day, everyone. This first one's called The Diner Song. My name's Emily, by the way. Because I wanted to write a lullaby. Take a quick sip of water here. I think the mailman tried to stop in. They locked the door, so we wouldn't get any interruptions here.
Sing me that old lullaby. The
Cause I've been writing you love songs all through the deepest night, marking a trail through the unknown, praying for a glimmering know, so that's why I'm ending with it, because I wanted to do some more of the ones that I don't play very often first. This one's called Pull the Trigger. This one's out on iTunes. Emily, two words, E-M-M-A, space, L-E-E. So you can find this one. I got to record this one at Blackbird Studios in Nashville, which is pretty cool. And I co-wrote this one with my fiance, Tyler Millard. If you haven't checked him out, you should on iTunes and Facebook and all that too, Tyler Millard Band. But anyway, this is a cool song too, so a little more upbeat than the last two. Pull the trigger.
I've never been one for second chances.
Cheers. Happy Valentine's Day, everybody. If you want to follow me on social media, my Instagram is at Emily Music, EMMALEE Music. My Facebook should be on Yes Weeklies right now, but it's Emily Music as well. And my website is emily.me. And all my upcoming shows should be listed on there as well. So follow me, and I'd love to see you guys soon at a local show. And everybody, have a great rest of your week, and happy Valentine's Day. Thanks.
Thank you.
See you soon.
Thank you.